Believe it or not, the air inside your home could be 5 times more polluted than the air outside, and you might not even know it. Think about it. The air you breathe every day could be silently affecting your health. Today, I'm uncovering the hidden dangers of poor air quality and how you can protect your family. We often worry about visible problems in our homes, like leaky roofs or broken appliances. But what about the air we breathe? Indoor air quality has a huge impact on your health, yet it's something many homeowners overlook. Poor air quality can cause allergies, fatigue, and even serious respiratory issues over time. The good news? There are simple steps you can take to fix it. By the end of this video, you'll know the top causes of indoor air quality pollution, the real health risks of ignoring it, and practical solutions you can start using today. Let's talk about the top suspects behind poor indoor air quality: cleaning products and VOCs. That fresh lemon scent from cleaning sprays might be releasing harmful chemicals into your air. Volatile organic compounds, also known as VOCs, can cause headaches, nausea, and long-term health risk. Mold and poor ventilation. If moisture builds up, mold can grow behind walls or inside your HVAC system, spreading invisible mold spores. Without proper airflow, these pollutants could get trapped inside your home. Furniture and new paint. That new fresh smell or fresh paint is actually chemicals like formaldehyde, which can linger in your home for months. These everyday items might seem harmless, but they're all contributing to poor air quality. Let me share you a quick story to show you how serious this can be. A homeowner named Sarah experienced constant fatigue, sinus infections, and even dizziness. Doctors couldn't pinpoint the problem. Finally, an indoor air quality test was revealed the issue of everything: mold spores circulating through her AC system throughout the house, formaldehyde from her new couch, and a small gas leak causing low levels of carbon monoxide was shown during the test. Once these things were fixed, her symptoms disappeared. This isn't about just your comfort, it's about your health and your safety. So what can you do to improve your home's air quality starting today? Here are 3 quick fixes. Use an air purifier with a HEPA filter. These trap dust, pollen, and even bacteria. Control humidity. Keep humidity levels between 30 to 50% to prevent mold. A dehumidifier can make a big difference. Ventilate your home. Open windows, use exhaust fans in kitchens and bathrooms to let fresh air in when possible. Taking these steps will help create a cleaner, healthier environment for your family. Indoor air pollution is a hidden danger that affects your health. Common sources include cleaning products, mold, and poor ventilation. You can improve air quality with simple fixes like air purifiers, better ventilation, and controlling humidity. And if you suspect mold or other air quality issues, don't guess, get a professional inspection. Have you ever dealt with poor air quality in your home? Share your experience in the comments below. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more tips on keeping your home safe and healthy. See you on the next video.